Hey, buddies, welcome to Video Games Awesome Live. It's our return to Cuphead. Becky's excited.
Yeah.
It's a happy Thanksgiving, everybody. We're going to head over to a family dinner soon, but we thought we'd play some video games first. We're 18% through the game. All right. They must have official cups, right? Pop in. There you go.
If they don't, they
should. Oh, there you go. They must have official mugs, right? For coffee.
Yeah, I saw cups that you can buy.
Yeah, they must. They had to. They had no choice.
All right. This style is just...
So on the last episode, we defeated the plant boss, the flower boss.
Okay.
We sort of gave up on trying to do the...
The sunflower? Did we beat the sunflower? Yeah, we did beat the sunflower.
Yeah.
The tree is where we're at.
We don't have
right
to
here.
Do it, though.
Oh, wait. Where'd that tree
I don't
go?
Know where we are. I'm going to go behind... Nope, that's not working.
It's over here.
Okay. I don't want to do the tree. It's too hard. I want to go play a boss.
Okay.
Which is, how do you get to the next boss? Because the chat told us that everything in the game is optional. All the levels are...
A boss?
I don't know how to piss him off to the point where he fights us. We did all this. Did we beat the blue ball at the tree? I don't know. Did we? Oh yeah, blue ball was next. Remember that? We played him just for a moment. Where is blue ball? How do you play him? Yeah, I know the bosses are mandatory, and I want to fight the bosses. I just don't know where the blue ball is.
The target. Oh, right here.
Oh, the target is the... That's weird. Okay. That's Forest Follies. We don't want that. This is where we're going.
Okay.
Pulse of an... Okay, we understand the game again. Here we go.
Oh, good. Oh, my God. I don't remember anything.
My RT is a dash.
Mine is. Yes, it is.
Oops. Well, I'm just going to try to get you.
Thank
I don't
you.
Know if you deserve it.
Yeah. Well, I have to learn sometime, right? Okay, remember dash. Oops.
That's okay.
You can crouch when he punches. That makes sense. If you're like
if you're
closer.
Really close to him, I think. I just think dashing away is better bet. What is he doing there? Oh, fuck. I didn't know what he was going to do. All right. I made it halfway.
Good work, babe.
I'm a handsome slime bringing pain one bounce at a time. What was the super effect that where did we bind that to? Super shot. I think it's B.
B.
Okay. And that's all the buttons, right? Yeah, that's it.
I think so.
And then there's hold LT to stay in one spot if it's needed.
Right. I can... Oh, yeah, and I have a different set of bullets that I can use.
Yeah, you re-equip that with L bumper. Not trigger.
I'll figure that out some other time. Okay. Oh, shit.
His jumps are unpredictable. Okay. It's one small, one big.
That means love. Oh, shit.
Good thing?
Bad thing.
Whoa! Oh, you know what? Wait, he's not done? What the fuck? Get me! Pick him! Oh, this is
That's
you.
Me.
I could have got you.
That was so spooky.
That was a big spook.
Oh my god, I just woke up. This is a lot to take in. My controller's perpetually vibrating.
Yeah.
Bruce's head does look smooth. Did you just...
Yeah.
Nice.
There's no time.
Thanksgiving shave.
Guess he doesn't hurt me like that. Ah, fuck. Should've just kept up what I was doing. Oh my god. Shit!
Just a few more shots, yeah, sure was. Ooh!
Oh, it doesn't hurt you. Totally thought it would hurt you because it kind of over. Ow! Kind of overlaps
with
you there.
Why did I do that? Because I wanted my controller to stop vibrating. Kind of. Okay. Yikes.
Your super's coming soon.
Okay.
God. Okay, your super's almost here. Please don't die before you use it. Oh yeah, we can use supers at any time. It doesn't need to be the super super.
Maybe I should just use my super. Are you even doing any damage?
You're not doing any damage. You haven't been for a long time, I think. You have to jump at his head.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Please get me.
Yeah.
That was my super. Shit.
Shit.
So, yeah, I don't know what was doing damage there. You have to jump at his head.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think I get it.
Thank you.
basically trying not to die.
Phew.
The biggest problem I'm having.
It's not going away, eh?
The
vibration of the controller?
It's extremely distracting.
I imagine.
And also, I just didn't know how to beat that guy. My dodge scares me every time because I think I'm getting hit, but I disappear too.
Yay. Goopy LeGrand. Somebody wonders if you can turn off vibration. I don't know. I don't see it. Doesn't look like to me that there's any option to turn off vibration. All right. What's that? You two want to fly in a plane like I do? Ha! You're not sitting any cockpit till you study those blueprints. All right.
Yes, sir.
Aeroplane blueprint. Oh, it's a level for... What's this? Oh, X to shoot, hold for rapid fire.
You guys know you can press start when dead to spend partner's life on respawning?
I don't know. I don't think the game taught us that, did it?
No.
Special, 1 meter X attack, full meter, super bomb morph, so it's similar to playing normal. Oh, we can actually play it, try it.
Oh, okay. Oh!
You still parry with A, except it's a somersault instead of a jump.
And well, archery let us try shrinks our special. You.
You're equipped with mini bullets during this. They don't go as far, but you're smaller and...
Okay.
It's like ducking almost. LT also does it. Alright. Let's go.
It's weird that we can't practice a special.
You wanna come with me? I think you have to press A at the edge. Oh, you just have to go over top of that. There we go.
Okay.
Threatening Zeppelin. Okay, bullet hell. Ow! Words can't hurt. Ow!
Ow! Oh, thank God.
Now mine's vibrating.
Oh, God, mine stopped. Oh, shit. I thought I was here.
Jesus, okay. Wow. This is gonna be fucked up. I don't even,
we'll learn it.
The word ha is so hard to see.
Oh,
it's black, for fuck's sake.
Shit. Harry.
Oh my God.
Toto.
You go faster when you're little, so that's the way to dodge, I guess.
I'm just not gonna call it. Just assume my controller is always vibrating.
Here goes.
Okay. So you can't parry the actual bullets.
You can only parry pink things like usual.
Okay. Oh, fuck. It hurts when she comes back.
Oh, my God. Boom! Got you. Yeah, I think that got him. I think that did damage to him.
Where are you? There you are.
What? What is it?
It hurts when
that?
She comes back.
I know that.
Okay.
It was that thing that, I didn't understand what just happened. The stars that came out. Oh, no! God! Jesus. All right.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Oh,
fuck. Sorry.
I wonder. I should focus on, like, the little guys, or...
I don't know. I don't think we can figure out strategy this early on. It's too early to know what's going on. The good thing is with that guy, he only affects a very small width. Gotcha, you bitch. Go towards her and hit her with yourself. There you go. Now get out of there.
Scary.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, yeah. What's the torpedo bomb? What was that? We learned it during the thing. Oh, it's... I guess it's how you use... You can use your super at any time with B. I've been using it as usual with the full charge of cards, but you can do the small torpedoes at any time.
And it's just B as well.
Yeah. You're up. Ah, fuck! God damn it. Jesus. I hate that word.
Oh, shit. Okay.
It's gonna be difficult.
Maybe a little coffee.
I'm not sure I want to use the thing unless it's fully charged, because it's too hard to aim. I feel like I'm not getting my money's worth.
Okay.
I'd rather use it when I turn into a. Oh. I don't think the little guys need to be really shot because.
Okay, we can just avoid
them. They kind of go away. They just. After a while, they just kind of disappear. Like. You've got your. You got your super, your
got
full
it.
Super. I'd use it now.
Yep.
Watch, she's coming by.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, the stars.
Oh, I'm back.
Yeah.
I thought you were the one who survived it all.
I did.
Do the blue stars ever go away, or can they be shot? Could the blue stars be shot?
They home?
Yeah, they were definitely homing. Can they be shot? Because I was just avoiding them. They eventually go away, and they can be shot.
Okay.
Not going to be hit by half. Not this time, you bitch.
Oh, I thought it was you. Again. I'm better than this. I don't even deserve it.
You've got a full.
I do?
So do I. I'm gonna do mine first.
Okay.
Fucking stars. I couldn't get to
it. That's okay.
Oops. Yeah, I can't bring him back. Everybody says press start to bring her back. That's what happens when I press start. Pause button.
Probably like a special or something.
I pressed back
that you don't
as well
have.
And it didn't work.
Don't waste your lives on me, anyways. Good work.
I hope that hurt her a bit.
Don't fall for it.
Oh my God.
I would have been dead so many times there.
Okay, well, she's really knocked out.
Oh my God.
Phew.
Oh. The one who died has to press start, apparently.
Wow, so the one who died can use up lives. That's going to get sibling fights going.
Shit.
Oh. Was I at one health? I don't know how many hits I had left.
I can't remember.
I don't even know what her final form looked like. My eyes, I just blurred them completely.
Oh, really? It was a moon.
I was just blurring my eyes and not letting anything hit me.
Beautiful.
Hildeberg. Dead. So where's the next baddie? The boss. So you can't earn coins unless you do levels. Like, you'd think that you'd earn, like, a couple every so often from boss battles, but you must do levels if you rank one.
I think this is it, right?
Yeah, is Dice ready for us now?
I don't know.
It says not to mess with them. Well, ain't that a pip? Looks like you boys really put the kibosh on them debtors. You can head on over to the next dial. Plenty more marks for you to lean on there.
Oh, sweet move.
Guys, hang on. Thank the stars I caught up with you. I believe I found a way out of this mess you're in. Hot dog, you have? Your strength is growing. You'll soon be a match for that new good King Dice and maybe even the devil himself.
Golly, you really think?
I do, but you'll never get close to the devil unless you already have the soul contracts in hand. Only then will you get the chance to turn the tables on that fiend.
I think his voice is more like that.
So when that time comes, do the right thing. Give me the blood, Lord. Give me the blood.
Oh my God, this is so cute.
What's going on over here?
Whoever heard of a barbershop trio? If we can't find our fourth member, we'll never sound right again. Be a pal and let us know if you spot him, won't you?
Uh-oh. Carnival kerfuffle.
A brawl is surely brewing.
How do I jump? Oh. Oh my God, what's he doing? Oh, well there's that. Yeah, I brought you back.
Thank you.
How did I die so? Oh, I got hit a lot. You knocked him off the tracks.
Oh, interesting.
Oh, shit. This whole game is Halloween-y. I don't care if it's Halloween-y level or not.
Yeah.
What'd the balloon animal think of the cup? Quite the goblet down.
That's horrible.
Yeah, it is horrible. Okay. Oh, shit. Don't have to parry down again. What am I doing?
Jesus, like, I mean,
what? Like, we're supposed to just avoid everything?
Yeah. Like, I mean, you shoot the dogs, and yeah, then you might be able to avoid them. No.
Why am I trying? Why?
I tried to go up on an angle there to shoot him, but then it... Angle shooting is going to be huge in this.
It's so hard for me, angle shooting.
Fucking Spike. You can parry his nose.
Good day for
us. Okay. Okay, that's fine. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck!
You're our only chance.
Oh, you can't shoot it on an angle. I thought you could do my super on an angle, but you can't. Wow. All right, this one's going to be tough.
This guy's insane. I'm glad you guys think so, too.
It feels like you're so cramped in, like there's nowhere to go.
Yeah.
So those ducks, I don't think they, like, I can't decide whether they hurt you or not.
I've already gotten hit twice. I don't think they do. I'm going to try to
get hurt by one. I want to try to get hurt by a duck. Do the ducks hurt you? They do hurt you, unless they're spinning. Shooting them makes them twirl for a bit.
Okay.
But they eventually stop twirling. So, like, if you're gonna shoot them, twirl them. Fuck. Oh, they actually keep twirling, so you're good if you've got them twirling. Fuck. Alright.
Okay. I can't do this without you. Well, I told that. You.
You know the when that light bulb hits the ground, it creates a little fire. But I've been in front of it before and didn't take any damage.
It didn't look like it was it didn't look like it was hurting him either. Yeah, I know I have scattershot. I don't remember how to change it. Is it
LB?
It's LB.
Yeah. Does the fire hurt? Because, I don't know, it didn't. Alright. The pink duck kind of fucked me over there. Wow. Alright.
Give a real high clap. You're up.
Fuck, he, right away, eh? There's no, like, pattern. Why can't I get to my... Oh, because we already shot the pink duck. Sorry. Right. You might as well just...
Yeah, let's just do this.
A great slam is in.
Okay.
Too early.
Yep. Too close. Idiot. Dumb dumb.
Too early. Oh. Fuck. Oh. Couldn't get to you.
Too many buttons. Shoot. Try to,
That wasn't fair. I didn't know he was coming down from there.
Aw, you got to the next mole. You have a second shot too, eh, babe? Do you remember what it is?
I don't know. I do not have a second shot. I never bought one. I have this shot, but that's like just a normal super. Don't
Sorry,
shoot
babe.
The pink.
Well, okay. That was me. Okay.
Yeah, well, then there's that. Who told you I have a second shot?
I don't know. Maybe they were asking if you had a second shot.
Oh. Yeah, you can shoot those dogs a lot better than I can.
Yeah, I can.
I don't like stopping to shoot on an angle because, like, there's so few situations where you can actually stop safely. Most of this game, you have to keep moving. Watch if he's coming from the top. Oh, he comes from the top right this time.
Oh.
All right.
I did a silly dying race.
I don't want a second shot.
They're just asking if you had it.
No, the Inca just told me I should get one. I don't want a second shot.
Finally, I didn't fuck one up.
We've got a second shot, and it's Becky's. Ah, shit.
Oh, shit, that was you.
Becky's been dashing.
I've been dashing like crazy.
She turns invisible when she does it, so maybe you're just not noticing that she's dashing. No!
I'm sorry. I'm not good. Okay, I've got to wait for him to, like, go back a little bit. It must be so much easier with him and me.
Well, I think that the game, when you play with two players, they give the enemy double the HP.
Oh, you think?
So when you leave, it actually is harder a little bit. It's a balance. It's weird. Like, I mean. A great slam is in. What? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, and now I've taken. All right, I'm just gonna rest. I can't press pause. All right.
A brawl is surely brewing.
Here we go.
You're up.
Whoa.
Why don't I understand?
Oh yeah, you can dodge right through him, eh? That's
yeah.
Nice.
So you think I wouldn't be getting hit by him? Fuck.
Well, I think he's a large hitbox. He'd probably be way safer just jumping over and dodging like I am.
Okay.
And then you have, like, you know, you're kind of covering all your bases.
Sorry, babe. Hey, you can just walk off the end.
You can? You don't have to jump off the end?
I just did.
It's good to know. Sure you weren't ghosted from a previous hit?
No.
I guess you couldn't be because you were at the end
of
your
rope. Well, I was dead, so.
Shit.
I just walked
This is
going to
take
face.
A while. This is going to be an all-day project, I think.
Here we go.
Ah. Oh, fuck. Fuck you, duck. Fucking asshole. Pink duck. Just shoot the ducks. It's too, like, I mean, if we get a pink one, that's nice, like, if I hit it, but, like, it's too distracting to try to distinguish between them. Just fucking. Man, I got that one. Why aren't you jumping and dashing?
I was. That was the first time I did it.
Oh, okay. Okay, right away I'm going to be able to use my super on him.
Oh shit, I didn't see that one on the left.
What are you not understanding? Maybe I'll help you.
Just
jump that, jump and then dash. So when he comes at you,
I guess
jump,
like his
dash.
Timing or something.
Yeah, he does try to fuck with you. There is no like rhythm to his timing. He changes it every time. He tries to fake you out.
He straightens out when he's about to charge. Okay.
I don't think the dogs home you, or do they? Yeah, they just go on an angle, so...
Okay.
Might not have to worry about the dogs all the time. If they're not coming directly at you.
Okay. Good work, Sunshine.
Okay, next up. Fucking thing, grease fire!
The dogs appear where you were, not. Okay, so there he straightens.
Fucker. No idea where I am. Okay, there I am. Okay, you piece of shit. What are you gonna do when you come down? I don't know when I can go. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Ah, fuck,
oh,
please.
Shit. I tried. I died.
I'm losing myself so many times on screen. Like, where I am. Oh, that time he fucked me up.
He fucked me up.
I think you were fucked up on everyone.
I was. You know what? It's kind of a mind fuck for me because you said there are so many negative comments, and so now I'm like thinking about the people that
fuck don't those want to. Cunts.
I know. I'm like, yeah, I do suck. You're right. Oh, fuck. Except I do.
No.
But that's okay.
Those people suck.
Oops.
This is why Becky's not allowed to look at the comments.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna play for me.
You know, like video games, like having fun.
Yeah, let's have fun.
Like, you know, how they used to not be super fucking serious. Sorry. Business, Mom. These are video games, Mom. It's serious. I'm gonna go on YouTube and yell at a YouTuber. When are you moving out? When I'm done commenting on everything, Mom. Okay. Ooh, that's new.
Okay. I'm just gonna stop shooting for a sec.
Let's
see what he does.
Yeah, look at me.
Okay, okay.
But he's gonna, he has to have a defense to that, right? Like, there's no way we're gonna get away with this all the time.
Oh, shit.
Well, there's no way out once you're in there, which is bad. Good save. But I don't know where I am. Okay, there I am. Yeah, I can do that too. As soon as he comes back.
Oh,
dear. Done. Maybe not too close to him.
What do you got?
What is this? Oh, God. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? God damn it! Oh, shit! What do you call a cup that falls off a swing? A tumbler. What's the, those things that come down? Do they hurt? First of all, just a question so we can save some time. Do these hurt?
I think you can jump on those, the platforms.
You can jump on them.
Just
second of all, do the passengers in the roller coaster hurt?
Yes.
They do?
Yes. I can confirm that. I've died to them many times.
Okay. And yet that's not true, Cuzco. I know you're just trying to be funny, but we're trying to get real information here. All right. Sorry. Oh my god. Fuck it. Ah, shit. A fucking pink one at the beginning really fucks you over. Just shoot the pinks. If like, I don't care. I'll get him if I have an opportunity. If I don't...
Oh my god, you're such a son of a bitch.
Yeah, he really...
I fucking hate this clown.
He doesn't have... any pattern. There's no discernible...
There.
You just gotta be ready for him when he starts to rev. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
We both have HP 1.
Yeah.
It's not a good start. You're gonna keep taking care of the dogs for me?
Yeah. Shit, no. Well, like, I mean, I try.
Yeah. Okay. We'll do it.
What were you gonna say? You can say
I was gonna say, should I trust you to take care of the dogs or just, like, pretend that you can't? Okay, that was a good first bit. Okay.
Remember, the dogs are going where we were. So it's bad to...
No, I know. They don't home. Okay. They stay on one trajectory. You don't have to worry about...
Shit.
Oh my god, I was you. I thought I was you the whole fucking time.
No, wait, wait.
That whole fucking time I thought I was you.
Oh my god, what was that thing that I just did?
Welcome to two player.
Oh, it's my special.
You're remembering what your special is now.
Well, for this, yeah. Shit.
Welcome to two-player play. I just suddenly thought I was you. Okay.
Another problem I have is I keep pressing LT to dash. Instead of RT. For whatever reason. Where am I? Okay, we're both in the same place, basically.
Thank you. tried. I thought I had a special. I don't know why I did. I thought I did. I don't know. Fuck it.
As much as I'm, like, cranky about this, it is...
Yeah?
So worth the wait.
Okay.
Don't, no. Not worth it. Shit, no, fuck the shit. You're doing great, babe.
Thanks.
Want that?
No, I don't. I just take okay. Everything you have an opportunity to take.
Okay. Don't you have, like, any invincibility after that?
No. After what?
After you use a super?
No. It's kind of shitty. You really have to wait for the right times to use supers. The only thing about being under him is you have to be ready for the roller coaster. It always comes from the right, though, so when it's on the left, I guess you're fine. Oh, fuck. That was an interesting move.
Ah! What'd you say about the roller coaster?
It always comes from the right. Yeah. Wow. Alright, so... You can stand in the middle, like, you can touch him, because he's technically in the background.
Okay.
I believe that's how it works. Oh, God.
That comes in fast.
I think you have to get up there with the platform,
because yeah,
that
so.
Thing's so fast. Ah, fuck. Well, I just pulled one of your things. All right. I just let him just drive slowly into me, like you do at the beginning of every match.
I know.
Oh, I just shot the light bulb into us.
So.
The game has some issues.
Crash.
Does it crash on console? Oh, wrong keyboard.
The controller support also seems to be wonky. Thanks, Doogie.
Can't be
I have
X,
not had it crash on console.
Oh, delete.
Okay.
Well, Windows did just give me the chance. Now Windows won't let me use Task Manager to do it.
Thanks, guys. I feel like I just need to say it.
This is amazing. So Windows thought this was a good idea, to allow a game to have precedence.
Wow, what the fuck?
It's fucking Control-Alt-Delete! It doesn't get priority over top of all Windows.
Oh,
it's fucking
Control-Alt-Delete.
It's Task Manager. How does it not have priority over top of all Windows?
Yeah, no shit.
Like, who designed this program, Windows? Whatever this Windows program is.
Thanks, Bill Gates.
Who came up with this? Holy shit. Microsoft. All right. Jumping in?
Yep.
game will let me switch controllers. That's as far as you get.
Okay.
Here we go.
Halfway to halfway done.
You're gonna be driven into. You have to take a step back at the beginning of every round, or he's just gonna drive right into you.
The thing is, I have to be close with my shots, right?
Yeah.
So I
or
think,
you can switch shot during that moment.
Okay, maybe I'll just switch shots.
Yeah, you don't really need the other shot until we get into the dogs.
Can just walk off the edge, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Huh.
No dog. No. Oh God, am I gonna hit the edge? I did.
Fucking donkey horse.
A great slam
of the
back
up. Oh, wow. Wait, did he not?
He did.
He did? Why was I not seeing it? Why did we both not see it that time?
Well, I can speak for myself, but not you. I'm an idiot. Shit, I'm an idiot.
That's the worst. We both have one health.
Okay.
We have to redo it.
Okay. I'm watching. I see him.
Good first phase. Sorry.
It's okay.
Okay, watch out. Don't jump into his mouth. He's gonna. Okay, we're safe to do this because the roller coaster will come from the right. You have a special at some point. That's the bad thing, is getting trapped under him there, though.
Special.
Wait. Okay.
I don't know if that was a good time.
It was.
Okay.
It was okay. It was fine. I'm coming back. All right, we got to get up onto the platforms now.
Okay, I'm gonna focus. This comes in quick.
All right,
I'm
up.
Coming in the background. Oh my God.
Oh wow, that came out of nowhere. Who shot the baseballs?
Okay, so the things that jumped down were shooting the baseballs.
So we gotta get down and deal with them.
But it
we're getting
seems
close at
like,
least. So that's the final form. That's good.
It seems like they're only shooting it to the right.
I'm pretty sure they honed. I think they shot them at wherever we are, because all the three baseballs went to the right.
Okay.
So we do have to deal with those guys at the bottom. We can't just let them exist like we were, unfortunately. There we go. Ah, fuck. Special is here. And I'm gonna end up landing on something bad, I think, because of it. Okay, no, that's fine. Oh, this is a bad time for this. Okay. Oh, we shouldn't do that over there, because the train's gonna come.
You're so smart. Oh, you dick.
Jesus, that is.
No.
I can come back.
Do it.
That's bad timing.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, you can see the train in the background. I said it
you can?
Earlier. Oh. Yeah. So when you see it going up, you know it's going to be coming around the corner in a second.
Good to know.
Shit.
Not a horrible start.
Oh, are you kidding me? Dum-dum.
You'll have to use a life to come back. Fuck. All right. All right. Perfect.
I can guarantee that
special.
You can't rely on me. Your special got you.
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah, cool.
All right, gotta get away, get away. It's coming. Right onto the people. No. Right onto the fucking people. Ugh, it's so punishing that time doesn't completely stop during your special.
I got hit that time.
Sometimes if you don't deal with the dogs, you're just putting yourself in a really bad situation.
Here's a real high class battle. Here goes.
Did you try, were you trying to let the pink duck go? We both got hit there. We shouldn't have.
I didn't get hit.
It seems that... Are you sure?
Yeah, I still had 3 health and
one. Oh, weird. I tend to get really distracted by the first duck if it's pink and fuck up. Thank you.
Oh, fucking
got
faces.
Trapped in there. Yeah. Fuck. I know I have to get out.
Goodbye.
Sometimes you get real unlucky where the dogs appear in there.
Yeah. Okay,
yeah,
I'm
sure.
Watching.
We'll watch.
Watching, it's gonna be coming.
Okay.
Oh, fuck, really?
Sorry.
It's okay. You're doing good.
You can come back. No, you can't.
Stuff.
Fuck! They weren't out yet! He wasn't out yet!
Yeah.
Fuck!
Oh shit!
Yeah, I totally thought I could drop down at that moment because it seemed like they were still in the background, like they were coming out of his mouth still.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Oh god, that dog!
Okay, I'm gonna.
No! You're real good.
It's not a great start.
It's coming.
Yeah, I know. You got a little bit of time. It has to go completely off the screen first, so, like...
Shit, I got stuck. I was stupid. I don't know why I was in there. Have I not been blinking? Okay. Still going, still going. Off the screen. Great job.
I don't know why I did that. I know that when he comes down, he does that, so I don't know why I did it.
Breathing is also important. Okay, got it.
Good. Oh, but we can't get trapped. Oh,
okay. Good call.
Oh, wow. Fuck! 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 Fuck.
A great flame is in here. You're up.
Sorry.
Wish my controller would stop vibrating.
Yeah, right?
That was difficult.
That was difficult.
How did we get out of that without losing anything? Shit.
It's coming, it's coming, it's coming.
And I meant to do that.
Oh. No, no!
It's all up to you. Oh my god. Can't believe you got out of that. Okay, so you have to, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, now we know.
Yeah. We already knew that, though. Really? We knew that. We got you, ducks. Man, we're good. I should not have gotten hit by that. Fuck! The spikes on the front of the train keep
getting... Come back if you want.
Um,
The train just went out.
Oh, God. Thank you.
I got trapped in there because...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I had to take a hit for it, though. I haven't used my super. Should have been using it.
Watch your butt. Oh, shit. I was trying to save you. Thank you. And then you save me. Train's coming.
We have to get out. Yeah. What? Oh, I don't even know how. I think I must have mixed up you with me. That's the only reason I could have done that.
That was a very me thing to do.
I was really, yeah. I did not think I got hit, so it must have been you.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that up.
Maybe this will be the time.
That dog's gonna get me. Thank you.
Fucking spikes. Okay, the train's coming though.
Yeah, we have to get out in a second.
I'm scared.
I had to try to get out. That was extreme. That was almost impossible not to get hit there. The timing, the only hole was on the very right, and the train was coming at that exact moment. So I don't know what we could have done there. Except be under him, maybe? Yeah, that's the only way we could have done that. That was just bad luck. Fuck. I don't know what happened. I don't even know. Whoa, why is he getting so close?
He was getting close. Oh, shit. But I didn't know what to do. Oh, that was me.
Oh, fuck! I thought that was me. Shit! Oh, the overlap.
The train's coming.
Good to know. Fuck. not. Did I get hit there, or was it just you?
I think it was. I don't know. Why would I do that? Oh, I thought it was you. Shit, was it? Coming right for us. Train's coming.
We have time.
Yeah.
Luckily there.
Oh, that was me. The people.
This match will get red hot.
Not a lot that can be done there, Jesus. Wow. Took me a while to get my charge up that time.
Holy of dogs. Oh, there was one that was coming out. Train's coming, but we have time. That was the stupidest thing.
You can come back now.
Train's coming.
Yeah. But he's gone now. Oh, that's perfect. I thought I was you, and I was ran right into the people! Oh! God! Two player. I don't know why I thought I was you.
Do you want to try solo?
No.
How many lives do you have in solo? Do you have more lives?
We're not nearly as much a liability to each other in this as we are in a platforming level.
Come on, guy. Back up.
The only things where I think it's, like,
three lives
necessary
solo
to go solo is in the levels where you can literally kill your partner by moving the screen and making him go off a cliff. Like,
Yeah.
When it's just a mistake because it's overlapping, that's just something you gotta deal with.
I'm trying to be reliable with the dogs. I'm trying real hard.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, you dick. Ooh. Please be over here. Aw, oh, damn it.
Get some time for the train. Okay.
Uh-oh.
I really don't know how to time those right. When we're on, when the train, specifically when the train is happening.
Super. Oh!
It's your super.
Yeah, I know. I was trying to say I'm using it, but.
Oh.
Yeah, right.
I might end up at my limit for wrist strength here. I've been pushing the controller so hard.
I know. Me too. I can't even imagine what it's like on your pussy wrist.
I thought you were going to get that duck first.
Sorry.
Since you were behind. I don't want to go in with one health in the second portion. That was shitty. He comes right away. We didn't even have a chance to get the duck before he came that time. Okay. Thank you.
I can't get those ones. Sorry, babe. Sorry, babe. Looks like a rabbit.
Wish it would stop vibrating. Whoa. Jesus, those people fucking bullshit!
Good one. Leasing into that fucker. Oh, shitballs.
Fucking impossible scenario sometimes, man.
Oh, no.
There were multiple instances where we were given, like, almost impossible scenarios. Like those moments where two things overlap that just is shitty luck.
What do you have instead of invincibility dash? Like, I feel like you could be rocking this.
No, no, I have... Oh, fuck. I was listening to you. No, I have automatic parry.
Oh, that's why you're rocking the parries.
Yes, because...
Well, and also you're amazing.
Automatic parry doesn't just give you an automatic parry. It also lets you jump into the bottom of parryable things, which is huge. Like, even if you were amazing at parry, having this ability lets you do things you otherwise wouldn't be able to.
I thought for some reason that didn't hurt me.
It does. And now you're at one. Shit. I watched as you did it. I was like, why are you shooting straight up at a light bulb right now?
Well, I'm glad it didn't hurt you. It just hurt me.
Because I was getting the fuck out of the way. I need you for this moment. I need you to press. Come back, please.
I keep forgetting I can do that.
Fuck me. Why? Why?
Could you take my life?
No.
That's too bad. Okay, I'm just gonna try to survive this part right now. Damn, that's silly. Train's coming. Don't wanna get stuck. Just gonna try to survive.
There you go. Yay.
Train's coming.
This will be a free parry if you... Well, not exactly free with your ability.
Not even trying. It's a really nice sound. Train's coming. Train's coming!
It certainly was. You're up. Yeah.
Thank you.
Crashed again.
Oh, son of a...
Since we know the control delete doesn't work, we have to kind of wait for Windows to decide that the game has crashed. Can I have a goldfish?
We don't have any.
Okay.
I'm
sore. Maybe it's the game trying to tell you something? Like it wasn't properly quality controlled?
Oh no, the day keeps getting worse. We do have some goldfish in the house.
No, that's fine. Okay. You didn't bring out anything to eat?
No.
Jeez.
We shouldn't eat too much.
Guess it's not gonna go to
Thanksgiving
automatic shutdown.
Do you think pizza goldfish are the best goldfish?
Okay, I think you have to press X at least once and then it will crash.
Get all your blinking in now.
I'd love to defeat this guy before we
I know, me too.
Have to leave.
In like half an hour.
Come on, man. I wish I had bought it through Steam, because then I could play it on Xbox instead of... We do have two controllers. I didn't know that we'd bought two Xbox One controllers.
Oh, really?
Kind of feels silly to have done it. Are you going to give me the... Yay!
Do you guys have Cheez-Its?
Is there any way to get that to fucking come up earlier? Like, just, you know, fucking...
We didn't buy it on the Xbox One, like, Fraser.
Just saying, on Mac, you can, like, you alt-click the program and say force quit at any time. It's fucking amazing. You don't have to go into Task Manager, no control-delete, just alt-click, force quit.
Welcome. All right.
They like to roll the dice. Yeah, Cutsco, if you guys don't have goldfishes, Cheez-Its are very similar.
You're going to want to get in.
Tabasco Cheez-Its? Did you know that was a thing?
That sounds amazing.
Yeah. Aw, you're in Brazil and you haven't either.
Like, come on. We couldn't even get the fucking duck in time.
Yeah. Boy, you're fucking me, dude. Just let's go.
Don't know what to do.
Me neither.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Aw. Oh. Alright, we're not doing horrible though right now.
2-2.
We got a second to do this. I hope we can make him disappear before the train comes. Yay.
Good stuff, good stuff.
Careful. Not bad.
2-2, 2-2. Coming. What's wrong with you?
What'd you get hit by?
The people on the train. Okay, so.
It rolls all the way over. Oh my god.
Oh,
oh why?
We did real good that time. I had
I'm trying to think about the way the clowns are deployed. The middle one deploys first and stops, but they all roll past him, so you can't go down until they're all deployed. It's like the best thing you can do, I think, let them all come out. Mm-hmm. Then once they all throw in their baseballs, drop down and start killing them. And I think you have enough time to kill at least a couple or something.
And you can drop through the platform, so...
Yeah, you can press down and A to jump through the platform. But I think, yeah, let them throw their first ball. Because otherwise they're just going to throw them horizontally at you. And that doesn't help. I don't want that one. Yeah.
Train's free. Train's coming. Hmm.
Thank you.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Can you get that dog on the left?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Two.
What? What?
No, 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 no. No! Fuck!
That's a pancake. That's a big pancake.
I pancaked.
You thought you'd maybe
I
like
pancaked so
super
hard.
Me to life?
Yeah, man. I thought it would work.
Okay, that's the second time you used your super to try
oh, yeah.
to save me.
Yeah. Definitely. You can come back.
Oh, yeah.
Train's coming. Okay.
At least I hope we can... So stay up here.
Bit.
Stay up here till
okay.
they've deployed. Okay. Now we have to go down now.
Okay. Seems
about
right.
Oh my god.
The train kills them.
It does, huh? The last one wouldn't come out! I needed him to fucking get out so I could drop down!
Use my super again.
Did you seriously?
Here's a real high class.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Fuck, sorry.
Fucking light bulb. God damn it.
That was my fault, and I apologize. Oh, that dog. Oh, that dog. Worse when that happens.
I'm super. I just don't know whether I should use it. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Okay.
Yeah. Good one.
Thank you.
Why do you use your super to save me?
What?
You jump on me to parry. You act like I'm a baddie and you hop on me.
Good one! That was super skill.
I'm gonna keep this for his next stage, actually.
Oops. Like, have that one. God damn it!
Come back. I need you.
Oh, shit! No, I wanted to...
I don't know. I don't know what's happening. I don't know what you're panicking about. I'm not sure what's happening.
I don't know, babe. I don't know.
Nothing I could do there.
Nor there. Come back.
The dogs were everywhere.
I know.
So fucking hard. Why did only three
impossible.
Come out that time?
I don't know.
Is it random how many come out? Because I could have sworn four came out the
four
first couple times. Four came out this time?
No. The, like, one time four came out.
It's random. It sucks because I couldn't time it. I thought I had more time, and then all of a sudden they start throwing baseball, so I dropped down.
Because a dog came at the top, I can't
yeah, that
hold
sucks.
That one. Come on, bitch.
Nothing could be done. Nothing could be done. Because I wasn't paying attention to the background, so I didn't even know the thing was coming. Shoot up.
I tried to go before you so that I could shoot it. Okay. Yes, I could have ghost dashed. I tried. Bitch.
Did you get hit? Shit.
Coming. How would I do that? life and I didn't feel like I could save you.
I hope we can learn something about these clowns again.
Guaranteed I die right away, though.
You can still be shooting him there.
I know, but I had to focus on living. Why would I use it there?
I just never let go of...
I had to focus on jumping, though.
Okay. I'm just saying, I feel uncomfortable when I'm not pressing it. I'm surprised.
Sometimes I do, too, but okay. At that moment, okay. I made a conscious decision to... Okay.
Trying to come up with a name for Becky Rage in there.
Fuck.
What?
Train.
I didn't know how to get out of that.
I need you.
Don't use your super, though!
I know!
Fuck!
Okay, so... Perry is A, right? Parry is A, right?
Yes. You okay. Jump. You have parry is A after you've initiated a jump. You hop
yes.
On me. The worst part is you had 2 health there. As soon as I died, I would have just come back.
I know, dude. Oh, God, do I know.
4. You dashed and jumped. Good day for us. Well done. Now go. It is the worst when the train is here and he goes into that stage.
Yeah.
We gotta make him disappear before that train comes or we're fucked. Come on. Come on! Oh my god. Oh my god.
I have my super.
You use it on your other weapon when he comes down, like when he's in tent form.
This weapon?
Yes. Because the other one doesn't do nearly as much damage. You could use it now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, here I go. The train's coming. Oh, the train!
Yeah, that's alright. When I said now, I meant before that, but...
Well,
I guess
yeah,
it takes time to react.
Process.
Yeah, processing time.
It really... Another person could have done it quicker. No, light bulb. I don't know what to do.
How did you get out of that?
Dash. How did you get out of that?
I don't know.
Light bulb.
We're getting shit luck on these light bulbs.
Yeah, man.
Right now. Oh, well. It's funny when you get hit and you're relieved because it stops the controller
I know.
From vibrating. You're like,
Sometimes I'm like, am I actually, did I get hit there on purpose because I like can't handle the
subconsciously?
Controller? Yeah.
You're being trained to, like, kill yourself?
Like, there's a couple times where I know I kind of did that. Not today. Today's been serious. Okay.
Pretty hard when he
definitely
appears.
Tanking.
It's like.
Thank you.
No, you did it again! Oh my god.
I love you! I love you, Fraser.
Here's a
real life battle.
No.
Fuck, I had no fucking. I don't even know why I'm getting the pink things because I had a. Fuck off.
Oh, you dick!
I don't know if there's anything we can do to, like. 3 times in a row now, we've put him into his horse riding mode while a train was here. And it's like the worst thing you can do. There's nothing. Oh my god,
shit.
That sucks ass. You could have dealt with that though.
I could have dodged.
You can dash right through the people.
I can't dash through the people. It hurts me. It hurts me.
When you come out of the dash?
I guess maybe there's been so many times where I've tried to. Guys, does it dash? Does dashing hurt? Or am I like exiting at the wrong time?
You have to probably do it at the last possible second so that you really go through them.
Okay.
Like, I would run up, and as soon as their faces are right in your face, then you should be dashing. But you shouldn't need to jump.
Oops.
Yeah.
Yeah, as soon as the invisible goes away, you're vulnerable. Because I know I've died to the people before.
But you should be able to get through them. Ah, fuck off.
Oh, that fucking dog right outside got me.
Again. Like, we gotta slow down. Yeah, I'm gonna stop using my special to kill him on that stage. Because it makes him come when the train's coming, and it gives you no chance to get ready. It sucks, like, when you're on the train and the fucking horse spits out some horseshoes.
Yeah. Shit, what do? Die.
Yeah, normal dash, you are vulnerable during the animation. But Becky has invisibility. Oh, fuck. She turns invisible, which should get her through the people. It probably just has to be timed pretty perfectly.
Efficient.
not gonna use my. Okay.
God damn it! I walked right into his face. Can't get him. I'm panicking. Calm down.
I can tell. I'm gonna wait for this train to go before I do anything here.
Okay.
Usually I would use my special here and then we'd be fucked. He'd go into the next mode. Now I'll use the special. Alright, now the guy's gonna come. That's what I'm gonna do from now on. But now the train's coming again. At least we had a second to prepare.
Yeah.
No train for a bit. We should be able to get him out of this mode.
I have a special.
Shit. I knew I was fucked from the moment it started. I knew that the chain of events was gonna play out.
I don't know if that was an appropriate time to use it. It might have been overkill. Oh my god, no!
Don't ask me when to use it, just use it.
Well, I just say it, because sometimes it throws me off whenever you use it, because the screen pauses a little bit. Okay, so... I was gonna try to just avoid them because the train takes them out anyways.
Mm-hmm. I don't think it's really doable, but I don't know, maybe it is. Maybe you guys can tell me. Any of you guys just like wait for the train to take them out? Die! Shit. Don't shoot him for a bit. Let the train finish.
Okay.
We'll just take the dogs down. Try not to shoot him. Don't get yourself killed, try not to shoot him.
Okay.
Alright, now we'll take him down. Fuck! The train, that's exactly when-
Shit.
Damn
okay,
it!
Go over here. Oh.
That's not even hitting him. Wow. It's the train just comes so often when he's in that mode that, like, it's hard to time it so that it... It's coming.
I see it. I'm gonna stay over here so it
we
goes
have
over.
To.
I'm sorry, I did not feel confident that I would not use my super.
No, I wouldn't.
Okay, I'm gonna stay over here so it goes. Oh shit.
There you go. Yeah, you're doing it. You're going right through the people. Do it again.
See?
That was weird.
And I did it like at the last second, and it wasn't even a horseshoe that killed me.
Why did it. We watched as you did it super effectively, then watched again as you
and
didn't.
It failed. It's just,
I'm trying to think of what you might have done differently.
I have to time it right.
But, like, you've timed it perfectly on that point.
It's extremely hard to get through them.
It seems like you're dashed further in the air. Have you tested that? You can test it now while we do this. So stand and dash. Stand and dash. Now jump and dash.
Oh, that guy was... Oh, thank you.
Now jump and dash.
No, it
no,
looked
I think
like
it's the
I was
same
gonna
distance.
Land at the same place.
It's the same distance. Some of them think you were pulled back by the train. Fuck off. Fucking fuck.
This
duck above us. Fucking bullshit. It's pretty bad. All right.
Now we're at depression.
Yeah.
Stages of
it's
grief.
Difficult. Thought he was doing it.
Oh,
fucking
shit.
Hell.
Oh,
God
balls,
damn it. Ah, man.
I know it's...
I'm not seeing things right anymore.
I know it's 12. Thank you for telling
us. Yeah, we're gonna have to go. We did our best.
You know what? Can we just, like, maybe pause for a second? Like, just stop.
And
then
what?
Stretch out our hands. And just have a little stretch.
Okay.
And a mental break.
I've had a break.
No, but I'm asking for me. Just a little.
It doesn't matter. We're doing our last try right here. Because we're headed out for Thanksgiving. Sometimes you just get the worst luck. Ugh. I can't dash into you, I hate to save you. Sucks. Fuck it all. Anyways, it's a fun game. It is frustrating, but we did our best today. Who's this guy? Through all your battles and all my rhymes, you have failed and perished 406 times.
I hate you.
Oh no.
Well, just to add to the depression.
On that note, we'll come back to this. I bet you on the next time that we come back, we'll do really good suddenly. It's how it always works when you...
Yeah, you would think that. But
you had some
pretty
hard pancake today.
I'm just going to forget every control, every button. It's going to be like starting at ground zero again.
Whatever anti-clutch is, that's what you are.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, dear wrist hurt. My wrist hurts.
For every guy out there who hits a home run when the bases are loaded in the ninth with two out, you're the one who comes up and just shits themselves.
Yes. Yeah.
And oh my, what a dark day for baseball.
Oh, and our uniform's white.
It's still fun, but thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next time on Video Games Awesome Live. This was Cuphead. Don't deal with the devil.